Hello everyone. Today we will be discussing how you can accelerate your quote to cash and manufacturing processes through ConfigureOne's CAD automation module. ConfigureOne has standard integrations to Autodesk Inventor, PTC's Creo, and Dassault Systèmes SolidWorks, enabling us to automatically create models and drawings as configuration results. When a configurator is connected to CAD, the user can configure a product as they normally would, choosing options and making selections until they arrive at the combinations that they wish to quote or purchase. When the configure button is pressed, in addition to creating all of the other typical configuration outputs such as a bill of material and pricing, ConfigureOne also reaches out to the seat of CAD that the configurator is connected to and passes data about that configuration to a model that is stored there. The CAD system consumes that data and drives the model to the state that's described by the configuration by changing dimensions and swapping out components and subassemblies. Once the model is built, drawings can be automatically generated as well, and these models and drawings can be made available to the user as configuration results. With CAD automation, your users will be able to automatically generate CAD models and drawings that can be used in the sales cycle and for manufacturing, all without getting engineering involved. This allows engineering to focus on other work such as R&D or truly custom requests from your customers. Here are some examples of drawings that were generated with ConfigureOne's CAD automation module. Thank you for listening. Hopefully you have seen how you can utilize ConfigureOne's CAD automation module, thereby turning your quote-to-cash process into a competitive advantage with ConfigureOne.